IBEX daily forecast for August 3rd by FX Empire. The IBEX, as you can see, broke down a little bit during the course of the session on Friday and then found support near the 11,050 level to turn things back around, form a nice looking hammer. A break above the top of the hammer sends this market looking for 11,350 and then eventually 11,600. With that, we are buyers on a move higher. We have no interest in selling and believe that 11,000 will continue to act as a bit of a floor in this market.